People from all across the tri-state took to our streets today to speak out against violence. Today's march comes as city leaders are searching for a new police chief in Cincinnati and as violent crime here in the city is rising dramatically. WLWT News Size Richard Childs is sharing the message of those marchers tonight.
The rain couldn't deter this group of young people marching to take back their streets from gun violence. Students from Cincinnati's Freedom Schools walked the 1 mile from Washington Park to City Hall to make their voices heard.
Can you please stop the violence?
This is all about listening to the voice of young people, asking them to be part of the conversation, and most importantly, asking them to be part of the solution.
For Deshaun Johnson, today's march and that solution is personal. Deshaun's brother, Kareem Gilbert, is serving a life sentence for a 2011 murder at Finley Market.
I have a younger brother who's now 19 years old, who's been in prison since he was 17 doing life. So, you know, it's just the things that are inside of me, you know, that's coming out to make me, you know, want to be out here with these kids and let them know that they do have a right and protect children, not guns.
To date, there have been 41 homicides in Cincinnati in 2013, a 65% increase from the 25 last year at this time. The gun violence is echoed in the streets these children march today, leaving a clear and resounding message.
It's not fair for us. We're just kids, and we're not being able to grow what we always wanted to be.
Those young voices will certainly be heard in the minds of a city manager as a new chief is selected. At City Hall, Richard Childs, WLWT News 5.
Powerful when you hear it coming from kids. By the way, 19 candidates have submitted applications to become Cincinnati's next top cop. The city manager is expected to name a new chief very soon.